Coming up next, we have the double champion himself, James Crimson, putting up one of his titles, the PAC-14 TV Championship, against the Snake Man, Payne Alexander. Let's see how that's going to go about.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the EBW PAC-14 TV Championship. Introducing first, from Fort Bragg, North Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Snake Man, Payne Alexander!
Quitter never wins, help folks in need, don't fall for greed, a jealous man's weak, so think before you speak. If you love him, let him know, if you hate, let it go. Fans can be fun, but sometimes you need food. God is all good, the devil is so real. So listen up, y'all, cause this is how I feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the PAC-14 TV Championship between Payne Alexander and the current champion, James Crimson.
Who needs a haircut.
Who apparently needs a haircut. Long hair. Don't care. How are we feeling tonight, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the PAC-14 TV Championship, and it's about to go ahead and get underway here tonight. Or today. It's not really night yet. It's still nice out.
Make sure he ain't got it as he's talking.
He likes to cheat.
He looks like a criminal.
That's a prison wallet.
We want ice cream. We want ice cream. We want ice cream.
We tell
Brickstar,
where's the ice cream at?
Please.
The
boy
saving
on
the ice cream. Oh! That was playing mind games.
Let's see how these two are going to go ahead and get right into it. This is going to be very interesting. This is a big match right now for the PAC-14 TV Championship.
Are you ready?
Hey, you're ordinary.
Kick him in the wee wee.
No! He's scared of you, Vinny! Vinny, he's
grabbing him by the leg right now. Now I'm trying to get him in the corner. Now I got some Heavy knees right into the midsection. Getting to the ropes now. Oh, and a big shoulder tackle. Go for the pin. And a two count.
Sweet.
Stepping on his fingers now. Trying to take the ability for him to punch. Now grabbing on his other hand right now.
Come on. That's enough. Let's go.
Now what's he going to do?
You
can't go home alone with no hands.
Oh. Oh. Woo.
The back of the knee.
Good shot.
Way to go.
This guy,
getting him to the center of the ring now.
He's a big guy.
And a foot DDT, slamming that heel right down to the mat. And another one right to the other leg now. Looks like he's targeting every single limb right now. Now going for the other arm and slamming it down right into the mat. What's James Crimson got in mind now? Here we go. Oh my lord! Ah, that's a big slam! Picking up the 200 pounder! Now going for another pin! And another two count, just barely getting the shoulder up.
Wow!
Looks like he got him in the eyes now. Oh, a big shoulder tackle right into the corner here. And another one, my God. Now going to the other side. Oh, Jesus, rocking the ring. Oh. Oh, God. Looks like his knee gave out there. Oh, good God. He was really going ahead there. Now going for a chokehold. Trying to grab the ropes now. He got the rope.
One, two.
Oh, stomp right in the midsection. And another one. Looks like he's going for a suplex. Oh my God! Sheesh! Now going for the pin again. And another kick out.
Watch that.
Did he? I don't think the ref actually saw it. I don't think the ref actually saw it. But it seems like he might have got himself a little nut job right there. My God. Looks like we're going for another suplex here. Oh! Boo! Oh, and a leg drop right on the back of the head. And it looks like he's going up to the pin now. And a kick out. Just getting that shoulder up. Oh my God! Now he's really wrenching in that hold. We've seen this before in the last show. That is one hell of a new maneuver from this guy. The snake man really wrenching in on that hold. Finally being able to let go.
Wow. This is great. Let's go. Come on, get up. Come on.
Oh! Right in the side!
Put him down.
Sending him off the ropes now. And a huge clothesline. My God.
Clothesline.
Good block.
Whoa. Uh-oh. And a huge elbow right to the heart. Trying to drag him out. He ain't gonna pick him up. Uh-oh. Oh! A lifting DDT, that might be it. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's go. That's what I like to see. Kind of sucks for you, but that's what I like to see. Good champ, champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner in this match, and still, EBW PAC 14 TV champion, James Crimson! Break a cycle! And he said he is out of here.
Picture, get it? Another one?